Hey guys, I'm back with another video trying to help my friend Jeffrey. He's been gone for a while, so I guess I'm trying to help him get to 4A and get the items that I have and everything like that. But it's, I think he might experience some lag here because of the boss. Normally when you usually approach him, lag. Say hi, Jeffy. Okay, let's go. Oh. Yeah, man, you gotta fight him. You need the XP. You need 4A, I don't. Oh, never mind. Continue eating popcorn, then. Enjoy the show, Jeffrey. Switch. Finish him, Jeffy. Go! Okay, so follow me, I think. See you on the other side, Jeff. Okay. Okay, but the video doesn't stop here, though. There's still one other thing I gotta do. No difference from this dragon school. Oh, I'm inside a penguin. Uh-huh. He left. Okay, so the thing that I wanted to finish up, like, to show you guys, it had to involve with, like, hi. last time I checked, I think the crabs. Or Griffin. I don't know. Both of them, I guess. Okay, now let's see. Where do I remember? Like, around. Yeah, like over there. That's the griffin, and the crabs are over here. Never mind, I guess they don't want them. Okay. So as I was saying, I was actually gonna make a video later on about, like, showing you my techniques and what I do to fight some of these tough, mini-bosses. Like, especially the Reapers. If you're, like, just one person there, then there is a pretty good technique that you could use. And you don't take as much damage. Let's see. Well, I guess I better go on without him. Okay, first stop, the griffins. I'm pretty sure there are like three places for them. There's the one further over there, the one up top over there, and the one over there by the tree. So land, sea, and sky. Just speed up the route. Travelers and my two breeds. Okay, so the griffin spawns here. Hopefully it'll spawn like really quickly because I don't have much time to waste. I gotta go to like, what, 5 different locations, if not more. 6 maybe. Okay, so I'll just wait a little bit. Roots, because I'll probably need it. Fine. And my aqua. Let's see, any interesting thing to put on? Well, it'll spawn eventually, but I gotta move on. I should probably just stop by the Reapers first. Oh man, it looks like they're taking a whole party in there. Well, there's this trick where you could actually like do a lot more damage and take a lot like less than you would. What you do is think of it kind of like those mandadors, you know, with how they like swiftly like move to the right or left and still like get them through their like little cape thing. It's kind of like that where you, let's pretend this tree, if this tree were to ram me right now, I would have to slide here and get it by the sides. You'll see. It's kind of hard to explain. But I'm pretty sure I'll get a chance to solo it. Okay, I think I can burst it right now. I don't think I'll make it. Yeah, no. And he died. I wouldn't put both aquas on. It's the your health gets broken. It's the same, just like the last wish. How you can't put both on to the left and right. Yeah. I actually haven't tested that out yet. Would two... Well, no. Well, I don't know if the health would be broke, necessarily. I just know that the health regen for the last wish would have worked then. Somewhere here, and I'm gonna be ready. I'm gonna show you guys right there. I'm just gonna go like spin to the sides and do like a little like triangle like thing. To earn 2x experience of all mods. Seems like an okay deal. Earn 2x coal off the ball moss. Another okay deal. Purchase a recon. I have that. It's okay, I guess. It's basically like another one of those, like to hide your what you're wearing. It's called Scouting Legion. But there's no real point in it. It's just if you like. Or an Attack on Titan fan, you really like it a lot, then you'll probably wear this all the time. But if you're not so much as a major, like, hardcore, diehard fan, then, I don't think you're gonna be, it's not gonna be, like, earth-shattering or like, super important, you know? It's just at a, like, to a level high. And as you can see, I can't show you because she is, doing the way the first step, basically fighting it head on, not the way I recommended, but mostly because it does so much damage. Yeah, like that, you see? Okay, now watch. just like that. Attack it from the sides because it's only gonna go head on again. And then you see how much damage I'm taking? Hardly anything, if not nothing at all. That's my method that I prefer. And it works on the other Reaper, the sand one. And then she pops back in. Here, look, wait, let me just put on the same weapons exactly. Just so we can see the exact difference. Dragon skull robe. Oh, oh no. Last wish. To the right, and then a counselor. To the left. Okay. Just let her, like, fight it off a little bit. Let's see how much damage she's taking. About. That regen comes in handy, though. Well, there you go. That's one way to fight it, and then there's also the other way. And I'm pretty sure it's only for the Sand Reapers. The Griffins, it's like a kind of like a completely different way. Oh, Jeffy's here. As you can see, it's working far better than just head-on. But yeah, what I do is have lock switch on, so I make an easy turnaround. And it can last much longer, even if I have the same armor as hers. I still do much more damage. But it only works if you're, like, 1v1-ing the mini-boss. If you're like 2v1, then it wouldn't work because, well, there's two of you, it doesn't know which one to choose. Yup, simple as that. And I'm lasting a lot longer than she is. I could probably even kill it right now. I gotta get moving. Jeffy needs help. So reset. Oh, the Sand Reaper. Okay, I'll be there. Oh, he's doing the way again. Okay. Last a lot longer. Okay, let's just hide a little bit now to prove that we don't have it. And we have the exact same thing as he does. I'll remove this, and I'll go find it. Oh man, the lag. It's kicking in. Oh no. okay, but you won't last very long. But this is what I meant, like in 2v2s, your only chance is to fight head on. I don't think there's a way to do it any other way. If you guys know, just tell me. But when you have it like that, in a close corner like that, then that's the way to fight. Okay, I might as well put on my real stuff. Oh wait, I forgot, we have to party. Otherwise we're just gonna be hitting each other. Okay, try not to hit that guy. Oh, he left. Okay, so I think that's about it. The griffins are a completely different way. Well, kind of similar, but not exactly. Jeffy, don't do it! No! Oh, fuck!